Come on, pal. I know all you kangaroos carry corn in your pouches. Hand it over. It's din-din times for me.
Turn it up, mate. I have got something for you, but it's not corn. Take this, you goose.
I may be a Great Dane, but that doesn't mean I got a great brain.
Look at the bright side. At least I didn't try a belly buster.
Welcome back to the Whacker Ground for a not very classic catch.
Grandma says that it's bad luck if a black cat crosses your path.
Here's another tip, Sunshine. It's even worse luck if you hold a black cat around the middle like that.
Oh, come on, this isn't fair. You know I'm on a mouse-free diet. No need to rub it in. Anyway, you better watch out because next week I'm thinking of switching to Atkins.
They reckon the hyena is one of the most ferocious predators in the animal kingdom, and the only enemy they have to fear are the big cats. Well, I've been working out, so let's give it a go!
You know what really gets my goat? Goats!
So where does a 500-pound cat curl up for a nap? Anywhere I please!
Knockout! Aussie boxing champ Costa Roo defends his title!
Some pigs like to go wee, 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 but I like to go roll, roll, roll all the way home. Wee!